He's accused of having naked pictures of a teenage girl on his computer. Clarence Hurt was in court this morning to learn his punishment. News 5's Andrew Setters is live with more on the case and Hurt's punishment. Andrew, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Lisa. It wasn't just the pictures that landed Clarence Hurt in trouble, but what he was threatening to do with them. He was convicted of attempted extortion for telling his ex-girlfriend he'd post the pics online if she didn't rekindle their romance. Clarence Hurt stood before Judge Ralph Winkler facing the possibility of some time behind bars. The 21-year-old scholarship student for Central State University facing some serious charges. Back when he was 19 and the victim was 16, prosecutors say his girlfriend sent him some racy pictures. When they broke up, he allegedly told her he was going to post those on the internet unless she slept with him again. That's what led to the extortion charges. Judge Ralph Winkler said both Hurt and his ex-girlfriend made some big mistakes.
Stupid conduct on his part that led to a crime, and then it's stupid conduct on her part for sending photographs to him that she didn't want to go to anybody else.
In the end, Hurt was allowed to plead to a charge of attempted extortion. He avoided jail time. Instead, he'll spend the next 2 years on probation. Coming up later today on News 5, more on the way this case can serve as a warning that all parents and their teens need to hear. Lisa?